surgery will be appropriate for your shoulder when you and I discuss the diagnosis and we've established an accurate diagnosis, we've exhausted non-operative treatment, and your situation has gotten to the point that you consider your life so altered by the pain or the lack of motion that something needs to be done.